This Power of Five weather update is sponsored by Akron Children's Hospital.
Hello again, everyone. Mark J. Weather here, Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat. You bet. Here's a warm front moving by. Another little Alberta clipper is going to slide on in during the day on Tuesday. We'll be able to warm you up to near 50 for the high before this little low and front arrive late afternoon-ish tomorrow. It'll bring a few isolated rain showers with it. There's the front, and there's a few showers. Boom, right there, 4 p.m. So tomorrow evening's rush could be a little bit wet in spots. 32 overnight, scattered clouds, quiet and dry. Tomorrow, a few isolated showers during the afternoon. It will be milder, 49 to 51. 47 on Wednesday, still mild. A few light rain showers could mix with a wet snowflake. And then Thursday, look, it's going to cool down. 27, Friday, 38, and then a warmer, wetter weekend. Saturday, 56 with rain. Sunday, more rain, 62 degrees, feeling like spring. Have a good night, everyone.
Sponsored by Akron Children's Hospital.